really looking forward to tonight's game. I know Lincoln's going to be a tough challenge for us, but we've worked hard this week in practice. Anxious to see some of the corrections we've tried to make, see if they pay off. I'm excited about the game. I know it's a big matchup for both teams. We start conference play next week, so I'm really looking forward to see how our team responds.
Big game tonight against Forest View. They probably got two running backs we can't catch, so we're going to try to bottle them up a little bit, play a little bit of controlled football, and try to run the football and keep their offense off the field. It'll be a big challenge for us tonight.
Bubba Ray, Seymour, J.B. Books,
Billy Bob,
and we're the Chain Gang.
Mills.
Cat Mills, number 75.
Cat, you guys shake hands.
Unless the clock goes out of whack or 25 seconds goes out of whack, that'll be your time. So if you need another time, the 25 second play clock, there they are. 25 seconds down here. I'm going to call you black, call you white. If I have a penalty, I'll ask for black captain. White captain, you come to me, I'll explain the options. If you don't understand what I said, ask me to repeat myself, okay? All right, I have a corner, that's right there, is heads, and that is tails. Heads, and that is tails. You call it what's in the air if I drop it off over here, ready? All right.
Heads!
He called heads, it's a tails, you won the toss, and the coach said too. All right, you call it, you all right, so let's go into the bin. I think the coach said school. You guys stand over there, face this way.
Thank you.
Team this year, so we're just going to do what God blesses with.